My name is Amy, and I'm in debt.
I amassed about $40,000 in debt.
Just different things racked up, and I ended up getting about $17,000 in debt.
We have like $50,000 or something. It's crazy of credit cards.
But life happens. You know, your dog gets sick, or your water heater breaks, or you have a bad leak in your house. I think of less worries. That's life after debt for me.